Who are you?
Is that you?
Yeah. I need one. Well, I need a screwdriver.
Oh, come over here. It's in there.
Yeah. That was funny. You're like. Even Sunny ran away from me because of the chickens.
He's around the corner on the right, I think.
Yeah, get in there. Move your ass, move your ass. You're coming? Which McCullough's here? Which McCullough's in here with them? No, but Johnny's with them. Yeah, I see it. You coming?
I'm trying. I don't see it. Lead me. I don't see it.
Been shot. That's not it.
It only highlighted like a little bit.
Right on the corner, I think. Right on the corner, just like that. When you see those barriers in on the ground, that's how you know you're near it. They've only put those barriers next to it.
I was far away, that's why I didn't get to it.
Generator's turned off. There's a door right next to you. Oh, you're in the backyard. Go up. Just go up and run through the house. They're gonna be chasing him.
That.
Do you have a window? No, they'll hear you. If it's not that door, it's the far door in the other crappy living room. I went and jumped. They're out there. Go across that hallway to... Nope. No. The hallway. Go across there into the other door. Oh, shit. Not that... Yeah, in here. That one's open. Get in the bushes. Did the generator go back on yet? They're right there. They're right there. Let them go back into the house.
Oh, what?
You lost you. Please. Oh, God.
You will catch me.
Oh, he missed you.
Oh, that hurt, though.
Yeah. I gotta find help. Wrong one. Calm down. That's burning.
This is intense.
I'm just not gonna go up there.
You need some health.
Yeah.
There has to be some around there. There's a lot of health down here. Check there, the rooms are the wooden door rooms. Usually put them near there.
Wait, what's that?
It's a little health, but not much. Level two, stay still. We still have three more levels, you're good. I'll give you a good chunk. So did you drop one of those screwdrivers to get a bone thing? Don't make noise. If you could find that door, your ladder. Oh shit. Who's it? I thought he escaped. It says Sonny escaped. Why is he in there like that? Who was that?
Oh.
Was that Sonny or the cook? But it says on a thing though that Sonny escaped. I don't know why he's down here. Oh God, it's so nerve-wracking. Right there in the corner is good to hide behind the steps. Yeah, they're collecting blood. If you go up, take a shit. Oh, fell on your ass. I still don't understand what's he doing there when they said he escaped.
That's where I seen two people until I thought they were cheating. You can't hit them or nothing, but they're there.
Duck. Come in. If you could stay close to that ladder room. Oh shit. This didn't make sense how he was in downstairs and yet made it out the front gate. I don't like this room. That's gonna take you outside in the backyard. You're gonna come out, there's a shed near you. You might find some healing stuff in that shed. If you look in that shed, you might find something.
Please let this stuff be safe.
The cook disconnected, so you only have Johnny and Leatherface. So the cook is not going to be next to the generator.
Once that door is open.
The door, yeah, that one door is open. Watch out for Grandpa. Oh, go! Oh, go! Go in the woods next to the well. The bushes next to the well.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh shit.
What's that over there?
You said do a little jump pick over there. Johnny's on your tail. Get ready to stab him. Not that door. You remember which door? Nope, not that way. You should have stabbed him once. If you stab him, you'll break down his chain. He won't be able to find you. He's right near you. That one went through the crack. No, you need more, a bone fragment and some health. Oh well, keep on stabbing Grandpa. If you're gonna die, you at least you're gonna go out with killing him. If you step Grandpa one more time, you'll probably take his health all the way down. Then you have to start again by feeding him. He saw you. Have you? Yes, yes. You did it. Get up there and stab that little fucker. Oh, you did so good.